Students at Lanier High School were without electric power for most of the morning. That's after three Lanier High students crashed their car into a utility pole at Peyton Jen Road and Parkfield Drive. The impact caused the pole to snap in half. No one was seriously hurt.